Selecting objects is one of the most often used operations in the design phase. In the previous version, we can only click or create a rectangular area to select objects. These methods work well in most cases. But sometimes, if we create a rectangular selection area, it might include objects we don't want. So we add lasso selection to solve this problem. Lasso selection is a new way to select objects by creating an irregular area. It is more flexible and very suitable for selecting objects in a complex drawing. There are three modes for lasso selection: window, crossing, and fence. In window mode, press and drag the cursor from left to right. Then a blue area will appear. Only objects in the blue area will be selected. In crossing mode, press and drag the cursor from right to left. Then a green area will appear. Only objects that the green area goes through will be selected. In fence mode, press and drag the cursor. Then a line will be created. Only objects that the line goes through will be selected. Press spacebar to change the mode when you select objects. Besides that, selected objects will be highlighted. So you can check whether desired objects are selected easily. Lasso selection is a new selection method that enables users to select objects flexibly in a complicated drawing. Download ZWCAD 2023 SP2 and have a try.